The DTA dry cut diamond drill bits come in sizes from 6mm to 12mm. When using the dry drill bits, start by angling the bit into the tile to get traction, or use one of the DTA drill guides. When drilling the hole, move the bit from side to side slightly, as this will help release the core when finished.